I'm the national coordinator of Yaya Bello for Nigeria. Joseph Olusegun says governor of Kogi State Yaya Bello already has an overwhelming endorsement of Nigerians to lead the country from 2023. According to a press statement he signed, he claims that from the reports he reviewed across the country, Governor Bello is the man to beat in 2023 presidential race. He further states that his choice was based on the quest to have a dynamic, youthful, and progressive leader. He, however, cautions that the movement is not against elders, rather their wisdom is needed to guide the nation on the right path from the rear.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.